Let me show you how you can add a logo to your t-shirt in Photoshop. Start off by grabbing your logo of choice and popping it over top of your shirt. Then, once it's placed, resize it down to a reasonable size. Now, we can tackle this a few ways depending on how detailed you want to get. For a simple blend with the shirt, a blend mode can be used. And for darker clothes, screen or color dodge should work well. For lighter, try out multiply. So this looks okay, but what if you wanted the logo to mold to the folds of your shirt? Enter displacement maps, which will be saved out as a separate PSD. Hiding the logo for a moment, let's start by emphasizing the wrinkles. And this can be done with a variety of adjustment layers, such as curves. Darken the shadows, bring up the highlights. Next, to smooth out the displacement's wrinkles, we'll add a subtle Gaussian blur to the shirt, somewhere around 2. Beautiful. Since we need a PSD for this, save out a copy and make sure the format is set to Photoshop. With that ready to rock, let's undo back to our logo. Then under the filter menu, hop down to distort and choose displace. The scale values may differ based on your image size and preference, but somewhere between 10 and 15 should work well. Pressing OK will let us browse for our newly saved displacement map and apply our wrinkles. As a final and optional step, a layer mask can be popped onto your logo to subtly blend the edges into the harsher areas of your shirt. Hope you all enjoyed this video. Definitely let me know in the comments what you'd like to see next. Subscribe for more content, follow me on Twitter, and I'll see you all next time.